With your eyes closed.
Thank you, Governor McCrory, for protecting women and babies, both present and future.
Thank you, Governor McCrory, for protecting women and unborn babies.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
For signing our pro-life law.
Governor McCrory, for a new pro-life law.
Carolina, we want you to know we're thankful to you for supporting pro-life legislation.
I'm 17 years old, and I wanted to say thank you to Governor McCrory for standing for women and for standing for life.
Thank you, Governor McCrory, for signing SB 353 into law.
We would like to thank Governor McCrory for signing the S 353 into law.